You didn't read it. Are you saying you didn't read it? If you didn't read it, I won't say it. Wait, there's no way I read it out. I didn't read it out. No shots.
Slay.
Red. Yeah, just don't look at the chat. I mean, I turned it off, so we're good. I'll turn it off for a little while. My teammate just said, fuck you, man. What the hell was that? Whoa, what the f- what is going on? I mean, all I can say is don't read the chat. I'm not gonna say it's true, not true, but I don't want them saying anything else. So, mods, get ready to ban anyone in the actual chat, because you never know. Just be ready on it. That I can't stop. Gotta wait on the trip line. Doing what on purpose? I mean, I don't want them to spoil it for anyone, for any of you guys. That's all that matters to me. I've already seen it. Ow, ow, don't you dare. As I get in. Wait, what? Oh! Did you put a change of light color in chat? Oh, you did. Wait, what do you want? You said... not red. Okay. Sorry, I didn't see that. There you go. Is he? I don't know. I turned off text chat, but I can't stop actual chat. Other mods in chat? Get ready to be protectful. Yo, guys, don't type in the chat, by the way. Text chat. Or Fox, sorry. You're the only one I'm playing with. I'm dumb. Might have to turn chat off all the way. You've ever read the story about these nuts? No, I haven't, actually. I'm doing okay, Ash. I'm doing alright. I feel that on the dream part. I'm doing alright. Alrighty then. Up, up and away. Aha. Oh my. If I got a double kill, no scope from that. Oh shit. I actually still want to get one of those. That's what you get. Teammate's power draining me. What the fuck? Yo, Crane, welcome back. No, we have team killers on our team. So... I'm currently being team killed as we speak. So clearly they're in chat. So get ready to ban anyone if they're gonna troll, dude. Oh my. You guys are shooting each other. You can keep putting me at one shot, it doesn't really bother me. Oh, you actually killed me that time. Oh yeah, true. I didn't even see him at the bottom. What a bitch. Getting team killed, man? Just do this. There. Then, since you guys can't see anything, then I'll go to... Wait, the voice? Hang on. How do you turn it off? Where is it at? You can't. Huh. Who's the guy team killing, Cuckoo? You can't mute the text chat. Actually? That's annoying. So you can't turn that off, no matter what. I thought you could turn that off. What the fuck did I turn off? I can't stop it, so... Does it?
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
All right, who is it? It's these guys, right? Oh, that guy, and not the other guy. I think that's him. Yeah, here. It's annoying as shit, dude. You can be a fun troll, and then you can be an asshole. That's basically how it works. Probably gonna get fucking killed in spawn all game. I did play it on green, dude. Oh, fuck. Dude, if I had to play one map against good players, it would not be this. Not Avalanche, dude. Avalanche is awful. Unless, well, it might not be. If they camp, it's awful. You're on my team, too. Team kill me. Somebody's shooting at the beginning of the game. That's automatically what I think's gonna happen. Sorry. I always goose to the camera. Dude, I'm so dumb. Is this how we're gonna play right now? Oh my god. Oh man. Dude, somebody killed him? I thought he was still mid. Kamikaze, what's up, man? I hate getting camo and there's someone else that gets camo, because it's always so annoying to try and kill him. I mean, I should have taken the shot a lot sooner, but I'm gonna take my chances with that Halo 3 tree, dude. Shoot the side of the tree and not count. I got a headache. Yikes, man. Headaches suck, dude. Been any mapping team? My beam. I'm surprised nobody killed him when he peeked. Okay, where am I gonna get head glitched? That's the question. Oh, I didn't get head glitched. What the fuck happened over there? I saw you kill him. I'm saying. Alright, I might go around right side. Don't know if I'll actually make it, but... Somebody took the goose already? Oh, that's where you guys are getting DMT from. Wanna go right? Now I feel like their entire team's on the right side. I'd have to teleport. Can't walk there. How many fucking people over here, dude? Oh my god! Doing? There's so many people in our spawn. Okay. Wanna do the honors? Wanna go in? I swear I'll go in if you go in. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah, you get in there. Where is he? Get him, get him! Yeah, you can't handle the two guys coming through the portal, dude. Easy. That's how you do it, man. Oh, no, that's not how you do it. I just can't hit me. I'll wait on this guy to peek. He's probably not even gonna peek. I don't even want to know how many people are actually staring at this bubble right now. Fuck. Can I, Kamikaze? We got you now. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Not imagine. Alright, anyone want to kill the guy at the lift? Anyone? If this guy gets our overshield, I might lose my mind. Dude. Potato, what's up, man? How are you? I'm just losing my mind a little bit playing Avalon. Where is he? Is he actually in that bubble? I'm gonna focus this guy on the right side. Our teammates are not shooting him. Dude, like, what in the hell is my team? What are we doing? Yikes, I saw the camo. That would be me, though. I would be the one to die in that. From saying yellow. How am I blaming you, dude?
I'm gonna go on a stream and fucking talk shit. I'm telling him I'm fucking pulling my follow.
So have you made best move to abandon Halo Infinite?
No, like, let me see. See, look, it says Twitch.
I wouldn't say I abandoned it, but I just don't play it.
And look who killed Mosebot.
How are you? It's good to see you. It's your fault for having many shot from everywhere. And now my teammates are killing me. Yeah, Potato, if you want to join. What's the point of team killing, dude? Damn, we're getting team killed and shit? Like, what the... Now it's just annoying.